His Highness the Emir Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah and his accompanying official delegation left the country at noon today, heading for the Islamic Republic of Iran on a two-day state visit. His Highness the Emir was seen off at the airport by His Highness the Deputy Emir and Crown Prince, Sheikh Nawaf Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, the National Assembly Speaker Marzouk Ali Al Ghanem, Sheikhs, the Deputy Chief of the National Guard, Sheikh Mish'al Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, His Highness Sheikh Jaber Al Mubarak Al Hamad Al Sabah, the Prime Minister, the Minister of Emiri Diwan Affairs, Sheikh Nasser Sabah Al Ahmed Al Sabah, ministers, governors, senior state officials, and top commanders of the Army, Police, and National Guard. His Highness the Emir is accompanied by an official delegation comprising the First Deputy Premier and Foreign Minister Sheikh Sabah Al Khaled Al Hamad Al Sabah, the Deputy Premier and Minister of Commerce and Industry Abdel Mohsen Midij Al Midij, the Minister of Finance Anas Khaled Al Saleh, the Minister of Oil and Minister of State for National Assembly Affairs Dr. Ali Saleh Al Amir, the Director of His Highness the Emir's Office Ahmed Fahd Al Fahd, the Emiri Diwan Advisors Muhammad Abdullah Abu Al Hassan and Dr. Adil Talib Al Tabtabai, the Head of the Emiri Protocol and Ceremony Sheikh Khaled Al Abdel. Sheikh Khaled Al Abdullah Sabah Al Nasser Al Sabah, the Under Secretary of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Khaled Sleiman Jarallah, and senior officials from the Emiri Diwan, the Foreign Ministry, the Oil Ministry, and the Finance Ministry.
Salam Watani! Salam!